Alrighty. Okay. Now live. Let me go and start the live on Facebook. I am so late. How are you all doing? Happy Monday, you guys. How is everyone doing? Happy Monday. Goodness, I'm so late. Hello, Avatar. Welcome. Thank you for joining me. I am grateful to have you here. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. Goodness me. I'm still trying to set the Facebook Live up. Alrighty. Live on Facebook. Okay, let's get right to it. I am going to try to keep it short and sweet. As short as possible. We are going to be talking nine scholarship workshops, and we are going to talk one scholarship a day. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you all are. Happy Monday. Oh, I don't have, okay, now here's my watch. I was about to say I don't have my watch on, so I don't know what date it is. This is Monday, October 25th. How are y'all? Now we have connection problems on Instagram. This is crazy. I don't know when my internet started having problems. It never used to have problems, but now it does. Okay, let's get to it. Today we are going to be talking about a scholarship that I'm very excited about. Y'all know I'm always excited about different scholarships. But also that sharing of information with you all is extremely important to me. Coming to y'all, telling y'all about scholarships that are available, such that you can weigh your options to see what is available out there. Are you going to be applying for the scholarship or are you not going to be applying for it? So giving y'all that information is extremely important to me. So now I am now scheduling the rooms both on Clubhouse and also on Instagram. Apparently on Instagram you can schedule rooms. I didn't know that you could schedule rooms on Instagram. So I'm so excited to know that part. So y'all, if y'all cannot join in on Clubhouse, you can always also join in on Facebook. Okay, so today is Monday, October 25th, and I'm so excited to be here. How are y'all doing? Let us get right to it. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. My name is Sylvie, and I am the founder of learnhowtogetascholarship.com. Learnhowtogetascholarship.com is a website where we curate scholarships for international students, and we prepare students to apply for scholarships. We do that through workshops. I'm so excited to tell you all about these workshops, you guys. You all have no idea how excited I am for this workshop. So we are going to have 9 workshops, and in these 9 workshops we are going to be prepping you on that scholarship. So we are going to be prepping you all to apply for fully funded scholarships at the master's level, fully funded scholarships at the PhD level, and fully funded scholarships at the these fully funded scholarships. For those on Instagram, please excuse me for a bit. Give me 1 minute. Y'all don't go away, okay? Give me 1 minute, y'all. All right, I think it's not going to have a problem anymore. So thank you all for sticking here such that I could change the connection. Now it's going to go well. Alrighty, so yes, we are going to have 9 scholarship workshops. The first one is going to be on the 30th to the 31st of October 2021. I'm so excited. So bachelor students, we are going to be prepping you all to apply for 3 fully funded scholarships. Master students, we are going to be prepping you all to apply for 3 fully funded scholarships. And PhD students, we are going to be prepping you all to apply for 3 fully funded scholarships. How nice is that? That's amazing, right? So bachelor students, let me just give you all the names of the scholarships we are going to be working on. Bachelor students, we are going to be working on the Lester B. Pearson Scholarship. This is a scholarship for international students to Canada. And then we are going to be working on the University of Columbia Scholarships for international students to Canada. And then the Emile Bodmer Scholarships for international students to France. So those are the 3 scholarships, bachelor students, we are going to be working on, all fully funded. So if you have anyone who has graduated high school thinking about going, let them join the workshop and we are going to work with them to prep them to apply for scholarships. Master students, we are going to be working on 3 scholarships, the Oxford Wedenfeld Scholarship, and then this is to the UK, the Eric Blooming Fund to the Netherlands, and the Yechin Academy Scholarship, this is to China, okay? So these are the 3 scholarships that we are going to be working on for master students, okay? So if you have a bachelor's, you're thinking about going to apply for a master's, we'll be working on these 3 scholarships, all fully funded. PhD students, we are going to be working on the Swiss government scholarship, so excited about that. This is a scholarship for international students to Switzerland, fully funded. We are going to work on the Gates Cambridge Scholarship, fully funded to the UK, and then we are going to work on the PhD in Peace Studies Scholarship to the USA. So three scholarships, bachelor students, three scholarships, master students, three scholarships, PhD students. And our first workshop is going to be this weekend. So if you want to join us such that we can help you prepare for the scholarships, please feel free to go to the website, learnhowtogetascholarship.com. Book, of course, it's charged because I'm going to be bringing in an expert to help you all prep for your research proposals, another expert to help you all prep for your personal statements, another one to help you all prep for your research proposals, and then your CVs, making sure that your CVs are okay. And then I will be there to make sure you have your application timeline and everything ready as you all go ahead to apply for these scholarships, okay? So you all definitely go ahead, sign up, join. I'm going to be taking just 10 at the master's level, 10 at the PhD level, and 10 students at the bachelor level. So you all definitely go and check it out, okay? All right, let's get to our one scholarship for today. Today is October 20. Today is what? Oh, yes, October 25th. Let's get to our one scholarship for today, October 25th, okay? So our scholarship for today is called the Georgetown University Global Human Development Program. This is a master's scholarship for international students who are from the sub-Saharan African region. I know that each time I want to bring you all scholarships, I always try to be as general as possible. I want to tell you all about scholarships that everybody can apply to it, because I know that there are people who watch, who get information from me about scholarships who are from Pakistan, India, different parts of Asia. But sometimes when you see a scholarship and it's really, really a good scholarship, but it concerns just a particular group of people, it's important to bring that scholarship to you all, okay? So I'll tell you all about the scholarship. It's the Georgetown University. It's called the Global Human Development Program. This is a master's scholarship for international students who come from the sub-Saharan African region. So are you an African? Are you from sub-Saharan Africa and you're looking for a program to go study? Definitely check out the Georgetown University Global Human Development Program, Master Scholarship. So of course, I'm going to read a bit about the scholarship and then we are going to get around, like, just the details of it. And as usual, I'm going to tweet out the link to the scholarship. The application deadline is actually January 15th, 2022. So you still have some time. If you're going to be applying for this scholarship, you still have some time. So it says that the Georgetown University Global Human Development Program, it is a two-year full-time master's degree program that encompasses innovative skills-based curriculum with built-in opportunities and experiential learning. What are the requirements, you guys? You're supposed to have a bachelor's degree, okay, and then completion of courses like an introductory course to macro and microeconomics and statistics. Okay, so these are like students who are somehow in the economics field, math field, things like that. Ability to function effectively in English. I know that so many of you, I've seen so many of you reach out to me telling me you're looking for scholarships where you can apply for without an IELTS or without a TOEFL. And my question is always, why? Why? You want to get your studies funded. There are requirements for you to get through to getting your studies funded. And you're like, I don't actually want to do that. So I'm not sure why people always try to look for scholarships that you're not going to prove that you can study in English. They need to make sure that you can study in English. Okay. So yes, there is that. And there's several years of experience living, studying, working abroad is strongly recommended. Oh, wow. Several years of experience living, studying, and working abroad is strongly recommended. So how about those who have not lived abroad though? I don't know if this is like a preliminary requirement, but okay. All right, they say completion of either a GRE or a GMAT exam can help. It's taken in time to submit the scores by the application deadline. Okay, so you actually need to have some kind of GRE or GMAT done. This is because this is students that are, this scholarship is for students that are in the social, oh, not social science. Yes. Those that are in the economics, econometric fields. So of course they always ask for GRE, for GMAT. Those are some of the scores that they always ask for, right? For those students. All right. So it says benefits. They are going to give you a full tuition scholarship for the GHD student from Sub-Saharan Africa. So this tells you that all tuition is going to be paid for, right? Fully funded. And then in addition to the curriculum, students apply the skills knowledge they are learning in the classroom in three different professional work experience. So you're going to have the summer field project. You're going to have an internship in Washington, D.C. You're going to have an internship in Washington, D.C. And then you're going to have a capstone project, which is like a 2-semester client engagement project. So I think that this scholarship, they are really trying to hone your professional development skills for those that are in the like economics, those that have economics background, those that have, yes, mostly economics background, economics, macroeconomics, microeconomics. They are trying to hone your skills. Those are the people that they are looking for here. That is why they are asking for GRE and GMAT, right? Because that is always a requirement for math, for economics students. This is actually for them. So you're going to have like an online application. You're going to have to write your personal statement. You're going to have like a supplemental data sheet where you need to provide some more information. Official transcripts and test scores. Of course, the GRE, the TOEFL, or the IELTS, you need to submit that. And then 3 letters of recommendation. Oh, wow. And this has to be done before January 15th. Before January 15th. Oh, my goodness. You kind of have some time, yes, because we are still in, this is 1 month. We are still in October, right? So we have October, November, December. You have October, November, December to get through everything. And then by the end of December, you should be ready because you have to submit early January, okay? Alrighty, now let's move to Twitter. Let's go to Twitter. If you don't follow me on Twitter, definitely go follow me on Twitter because that is where you're going to find the official link to the scholarship, okay? I'm going to tweet out the link to the scholarship. If you don't follow me on Twitter, definitely go and follow me on Twitter because there you will find the official link to the scholarship. So let's see. I'm going to send out the tweet right now. I'm going to send it out. So this is called the Global Human Development Program, okay? The Global Human Development Program. Alrighty, let's see. Georgetown University Global Human Development Program. So I have to type this out, okay? Georgetown University Global Human Development Program, okay? Yes, alrighty. Georgetown University Global Human Development Program, okay? So that is the name of the scholarship, the Georgetown University Global Human Development Program. And then I'm going to attach, of course, the link to the scholarship, and I'm going to tweet it out, So y'all definitely go check it out. Check it out, master students. Go check it out. See if you're interested in applying for it. And if you are, add it to the list of your scholarships and see if you're going to be applying for it or not, okay? And sometimes it's not for you. If it's not for you, please be a vessel. Spread the information to a friend, a brother, a sister, an auntie, an uncle, someone in your local church, someone in your local community. Tell them about the scholarships, okay? Tell them about the scholarship. They may go ahead and apply for it. Alrighty. So I've tweeted out the link to the scholarship. I'm going to take a screenshot of the scholarship and I'll put it in my Instagram story. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, definitely go follow me on Instagram because there I'm going to put the screenshot of the official website of the scholarship in my Instagram stories. You want to make sure you're on the right website. And secondly, I'm going to put it on the Scholarship Prep Academy page. The Scholarship Prep Academy page, okay? So y'all definitely go ahead and check that out. Such that you all can join in. And make sure that you are on the right page when you apply, when you're going to be applying for the scholarship. Check twice to be sure that you are on the right page, okay? Alrighty, so that is our scholarship for today. The Georgetown University scholarships for international students from Sub-Saharan Africa to go study at Georgetown University in the US, okay? Alrighty, so I am going to I told you I'm going to keep this short and sweet, right? I told you I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Right now that I've tweeted out the link to scholarship, does anyone have a question? We don't have an audience on Clubhouse. Those on Instagram and on Facebook, if you have a question, please feel free to put it in the comment section and I am going to answer your questions. Do you have a question? If you have a question, please feel free to put it in the comment section and I am going to answer your questions, okay? Alrighty, I'm going to give you all a moment to see if anyone has a question. And alrighty, okay. So, okay, on Facebook. Alright. Okay. Alrighty, so thank you all so much for joining me. Thank you for joining me. My name is Sylvie and I am the founder of LearnHowToGetAScholarship.com. LearnHowToGetAScholarship.com is a website where we curate scholarships for international students and we prepare students to apply for scholarships. We do that through group classes, one-on-one classes, standalone services, and most recently through workshops. We are going to have our first workshop. I'm so excited to tell you all about it. We are going to have our first workshop on October 30th and 31st. Bachelor students, we are going to be preparing y'all to apply for 3 scholarships. Master students, we are going to be preparing y'all to apply for 3 scholarships. And PhD students, we are going to be preparing y'all to apply for 3 scholarships. All of these are fully funded and this is happening this weekend, 30th and 31st. So yes, I'm working my ass out to make sure that you all get the best. Thank you all so much for joining me. Remember, our scholarship for today, I've tweeted it out. Y'all go check it out. See if you're interested in applying for it. If not, I'm going to probably see you either tomorrow or at the workshop, okay? Or at the workshop. There we are going to talk some more. I'm going to check through your documents, make sure you all have everything that you need in order to apply for the scholarships, okay? Making sure that you all are ready, because most of the scholarships, their deadlines are in December. So we need to make sure that if you are going to be applying for the scholarship, you have everything ready to apply for it. So if you go to the website learnhowtogetascholarship.com, you'll find a link to join all of this, our workshops. And of course it's paid for everybody. So it is $25 for this workshop that we are going to be having on this weekend, 30th and 31st of October, this weekend. So you can go there, sign up. As I said already, we are accepting just 10 students at masters, 10 students at the PhD, and 10 students at the bachelor's, okay? We work with y'all, prep y'all to apply. And most of the scholarships, when you apply for it, if everything goes well, hopefully everything goes well, you start your studies wherever it is next year, okay? Wherever it is next year. Alrighty, thank you all so much for joining me. Thank you. The official website of the scholarship, the official website of the scholarship is going to be shared in my Instagram stories, okay? See y'all tomorrow. Y'all take care, okay? Everybody take care. I'll see y'all tomorrow and we are going to keep talking one scholarship a day, as well as talking about these workshops that are going to be coming on the weekend. The workshops on the weekend, we are still going to talk about them tomorrow. See y'all. Take care. Cheers, everybody.